There wasn't a widow in Westmorland who had no daughter but one. And the widow, she prayed both night and day she would keep her maidenhead long. Don't be daft, mother, she said, say no more to me. Put a fine young man in the Grenadier Guards, my maidenhead's taken from me. You saucy cat, you impudent cat, cursed may you be. If an eye young rogue in the Grenadier Guards, your maidenhead's taken from thee. As fast as go can she. Come give me back me maidenhead, for me mother she nags at me. So he kissed her and undressed her, and he laid her on the bed. But he put her head where her feet were before, so he gave back her maidenhead. And then he kissed her and he dressed her, put a rose in either hand, and invited her round to St. Mary's Church to see his fine wedding. Can she? I'm as full of maiden mother dear as the day that you bore me. For he kissed me and undressed me and he laid me on the bed. But he put me head where my feet were before, so we gave back my maiden head. And then he kissed me and he dressed me, put a rose in either hand, and invited me round to St. Mary's Church to see his fine wedding. Never on foot, the widow, she said, in a carriage and pair you'll ride, with 24 fine young ladies to go with you beside. Who comes tonight to me? I believe it is the widow's daughter who ran and told the mammy. Oh, how could she do it? How would she do it? How could she do it for shame? But 11 long nights I lay with a man and I never told anyone. If 11 long nights you lay with a man, you never shall marry me. I'd rather marry the widow's daughter who ran and told the mammy.